Drawcalls are number of times CPU and GPU have to communicate. Every drawcall has a base cost independent from mesh or material complexity. Every new mesh and material adds a drawcall. Unreal has auto instancing for same meshes with same materials. This mesh adds a drawcall. This material adds another. And this mesh adds one more, and so on. But Unreal auto instance these 10 meshes with same materials, so it's 2 drawcalls instead of 20.